そうですね。
stabbed 66 years ago. 16 officers and 150 personnel comprised the Navy Flight Demonstration Squadron. Four of the demonstration pilots land at tight time formation called the Flight Solution, the maximum performance demonstrator. Once again, I'm Lieutenant Mark Texas from Shelburne, Pennsylvania, Blue Angel number 7 and the narrator of the flight demonstration, as well as the pilot for the VIPs we normally fly to show sight. Blue Angel number 8, Lieutenant Commander Todd Royal from Willow Grove, Pennsylvania, is the squadron naval flight officer and events coordinator. Lieutenant Commander Rich Mercado, our maintenance officer from Aguadilla, Puerto Rico, is responsible for the men, women, and equipment that keep our aircraft in the air. From Santa Rosa, California, the Blue Angel flight surgeon is Lieutenant Commander Jason Kennedy. From Sinsboro, Louisiana, our administrative officer, Lieutenant Holly Taylor. From Omaha, Nebraska, our supply officer, Lieutenant Scott Adams. From Elgin, Illinois, our public affairs officer is Lieutenant Katie Kelly. Our Boeing technical representatives are Mr. Ed Robinson from Waverly, Minnesota, Mr. Todd Lawson from Tigard, Oregon, and Mr. Mark Patterson from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Our financial management analyst is Mr.